There's been 3 hits in the last week alone. It's a war zone out there.
Has to be something to do with the rotation of the spinner. This must be something with the spinner.
Each victim weighed exactly 20 radians per second.
No, kilograms per second.
We measured the centrifugal force at about 25 newtons.
It had to be higher.
The numbers don't add up. It must have been centrifugal force.